Good evening, everybody. Tom here at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. 2016 Topps Star Wars Masterworks. This is a random draft break. So we're going to do the randomizer first, show you guys your draft order. Then we're going to open the case and get ready to roll. We have 39 spots in this break. We're going to do the roll call real quick. That B, what's the B mean?
That's B. That's just on
the same. But that's got to be in the same row, right? Or no, just B.
Yeah, just B. It's just on the
same. Gotcha. Okay. So I got three for Zlatko. Chris R with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mike with 3. Jaden with a spot. B with a spot. Justin with 5. Chris with another spot. Mark with 3. Gary with a spot. Carl with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Joe, Raymond with 2. Gary with 2 more. Ed with 3. And Tim with our last spot. While I'm on the random side of things, I am not on the Breakers channel, so I cannot see the chat. So give me a couple seconds. I will be right back. Here's our randomizer for our dice roll. It has to be larger than 3. Our first dice roll is 6. So here is the list once again. Here we go. Gary's on top after the first dice roll, 39 names in all. Number 2, Chris is on top. Ray's on the bottom. Chris is on top after 3. Chris is on top after 4. What was our dice roll? Dice roll was 6. Carl's on top after 5. Sixth and final time. Good luck, everybody. Justin, Ed, Mike V on the bottom. So let me give you a quick rundown. Justin, Ed, Mark, Chris, Carl, Justin, Zlatko, 7 and 8. Justin, 9, Raymond, Chris, Carl, Chris, Gary, B, Zlatko, Joe, Mark, Chris, Justin, Gary, Tim, Carl, Chris, Mike, Chris, Gary, Ed, Carl, Jaden, Carl, Chris, Ed, Raymond, Mike, Mark, Justin, Carl, and Mike. Those are our 39. I will grab the list. I think I could.
Can you keep it up on the screen?
I was going to put it on a scroller. Should I put it in? You know what? Let me do this.
Remember, we need to keep boxes 1 through 4 and box 3 separate.
Right. Wonder why I got rid of the numbers on me. All right, so unfortunately, the copy and paste didn't bring the numbers with. Let me see if this will. Yeah, there we go. Let me do this. All right, so scrolling along the bottom will be the draft order, but I will take it off of there for now, and we will show it every now and again. Did I hear this? All right, so boxes 1 through 4 will be the top. Boxes 5 through 8 will be the bottom row. So when I flip these, it's going to be the front and the back. So the front 4, 1 through 4, the back 5 through 8. So let's just do this. And obviously it does matter because we do have a few spots that require us to go through boxes 5 through 8. I'm doing 1 through 4 and then that's 5 through 8. All right, here we go. First pack. Base cards, Luke Skywalker, Ahsoka Tano. First auto, Rohan Nickel as Captain Ramus Antillis. This one is out of 25. Let me throw it here. There you go. Mike, I'll let it scroll along the bottom so you can see it a couple times, and then I'm going to get rid of it every now and again. I don't want it to be annoying the whole time. This is our blue Luke Skywalker, blue, one of the blue parallel sets. Show of Force, Obi-Wan Kenobi. I will point them out if they're numbered. All right, here we go. Pack number 2, box number 1. Finn and Boba Fett. Hondo Onaka, Jim Cummings. That is a base auto. Han Solo. These are numbered out of 99. I like the rainbow effect that these have. And then Alien Identification Guide, Bib Fortuna. Not numbered. Anakin Skywalker, BB-8, Battle of Yavin, Han Solo, Imperial Stormtroopers, and a Great Rivalries base card. No numbering on that one. Inner box number 4 of box number 1, Padme Amidala and Royal Guards. Paul Blake as Greedo, base auto. Poe Dameron. And this one is out of 99. Great Rivalries, Darth Sidious and Yoda. Were they going to be 108s? Except for the big ones, you need 197s. Maybe. I don't know. Will those even fit in 197?
I think so.
I'm gonna remove the scrolling list for a couple minutes. I will bring it back up every now and again, but I don't want you guys to be annoyed having to see it the whole break. Okay, here we go. Box number two. Boba Fett, Anakin Skywalker, Tim Rose as Admiral Ackbar. Base. Ooh, what's this? Haven't seen one of these yet. Lor San Tekka. That's going to be numbered. 2 out of 25. The nice one.
The lightsaber purple.
Tatooine scavenger alien identification. Yeah, there. Cool. Finn and the clone troopers. This one's out of 99. Anakin Skywalker. Battle of Coruscant. You got Greedo, blue. And another numbered Great Rivalries out of 99, Greedo and Han Solo. Box number two, inner box number three. Ooh, something flashy coming up. Ahsoka Tano and Greedo. Out of 50, Captain Rex, D. Bradley Baker. Jango Fett, blue. And an Obi-Wan, Show of Force. Doubles already on the Obi-Wans, on the Show of Force. All right, last pack coming up, box number two. BB-8 and Luke Skywalker. Princess Leia stamp out of 249. That's a nice one. Maz Kanata, blue. And a Darth Sidious and Yoda. Great rivalries. Box number three. If you are just recently showing up, and we did do the random already for your draft spot. If you have yet to see it, let me know. I'll throw the list up on the screen so you can see where you're going to draft. Kind of start to get a feel for everything. One of the rare breaks that I have worked with Stacy, actually in studio. Garbage cans. All right, here we go. Box number three, General Hux and Qui-Gon Jinn. Ooh, we got a gold. What are the golds to? Chewbacca, Battle of Hoth. Lor San Tekka. Wow, one of one. Nice. So whoever's going to go with the parallels, does it? How are we doing this, base and parallels?
That's box 1 through 4 parallels.
So check that out. You already got almost the entire rainbow of Lor San Tekka if you go that route. Here you go. Give me a. Just leave that one out. It's a 101. And our last card, Show of Force, Emperor Palpatine. Yeah, I probably brought everything downstairs. Grant Moff, Jawas, Bosk, Alan Harris, auto to 50. Wicket Warwick, blue.
Did you save the draft list in there?
Wow, this is like the third one. Darth Sidious and Yoda. Yeah, let me save it. Let me close it. Saved and closed. So you should have it. All right. Box three, pack number three. Something shiny in the back. Darth Vader and Garandon. Wedge Antilles. Base auto. Captain Phasma. And a great rivalries out of 299. Darth Vader and Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're supposed to close yours. Okay. The fighter pilot and Rey. Another stamp out of 99. Luke Skywalker. Greedo out of 99. Goes in that pile. And Figrin Dion, alien identification guide. Box number four coming up. This will be the last of the first four. Boxes five through eight will have different insert piles. Hey, what's up, Ed? Ed, did you see the draft list scroll by yet? All right, box number four. All right, cool. Thanks, Ed. General Hux, Qui-Gon Jinn. Nice one here out of 50, Darth Vader stamp. Is that a jersey number? 32 out of 50? General Hux to 99. And Skiff Guard, alien identification. Jawas and Luke Skywalker. Baba Joe, Aiden Cook. That is a base auto. Wicket Warwick Blue. And out of 99, Salacious Crumb and C-3PO for the great rivalries. The great rivalries in boxes 1 through 4. Have a lot of numbered inserts already. Admiral Akbar 21B. Oh, wow. There's a nice one. Yoda to 50. Boom. I'm pretty confident that's probably a pretty good auto. Yoda to 50, Raptar to 99, and another Yoda, Show of Force. All right, last of the first four boxes. Obi-Wan, Admiral Piet. Ashoka Tano, Ashley Eckstein. I like that she put... That's kind of cool. Her A does both Ashley Eckstein and Ahsoka. That's pretty cool. Base auto. Ezra Bridger. And Darth Vader and Luke Skywalker. Great rivalries. All right. So that wraps up the first four boxes. Base goes with no blues. Blues are separate, right?
Blues and parallels together.
Blues and the numbers together, and the base are one spot. So that's the first four boxes. And then these are three different spots, right?
The inserts are three different spots for all eight boxes. They get all the...
Right. Gotcha, I see what you're saying. Okay, all right. Now we're on to boxes 5 through 8. The first four boxes were pretty good. Hey Mike, welcome back. Having a little issue, little fight with your internet over there. We are now working boxes 5 through 8. I don't think I got that good enough. All right. Here we go. Did we email off the list?
I emailed it to Mike.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. R2D2 Sabe. Jango Fett out of 99. The fighter pilot. TIE fighter pilot. Blue. Great rivalries, Darth Vader and Obi-Wan. Greedo and Boba Fett. Obi-Wan stamp out of 249. Darth Vader blue. And Grand Moff Tarkin and Princess Leia. In the great rivalries. Wedge Antilles, Poe Dameron, Otto General Grievous, Matthew Wood, a blue parallel, Queen Apollana out of 50. And Anakin Skywalker, show of force out of 99. The blue numbered, go with the blue. Okay, here we go. Last pack out of box number 5. Wicket Warwick, Count Dooku, Colonel Datu, Rocky Marshall. Asajj Ventress, blue. Tarfo out of 299, alien identification guide. All right, sketch card, wood, Wood auto. Come on, let's do it. Box number six. Okay, the Emperor and BB-8 and R2-D2. Tan Wei, Reyna Owen. FX-7 Blue. And a Great Rivals, Kylo Ren and Rey. Ezra Bridger, Maz Kanata, Kylo Ren out of 99, General Hux, Blue, and a Greedo. Princess Leia, Kylo Ren, Otto, Wilhuff Tarkin, Steven Stanton, Jabba the Hutt Blue, and a Greedo and Han Solo. Printing plate coming up, our second one of one. Chewbacca, Mace Windu, not an auto. FX7, one of one. Printing plate. Boba Fett, Blue, and Rey, Show of Force. We are working into box number seven. Let me put up the list again real quick to just give you guys a reminder of the draft order. Maybe start getting yourself a little familiar with where your picks are at and what already has gone by. Pack number one from box number seven, Mace Windu, Luke Skywalker, Tim Dry as Jaquiel. Jaquiel. Finn. Darth Vader and Luke Skywalker. Figrin Dion, Captain Phasma, General Grievous out of 50, Matthew Wood, 2-1-B, Kyle Ren and Rey. That's probably the one that's easiest to make, it looks like, that insert set. Jabba the Hutt and Lando Calrissian. Han Solo out of 99, commemorative medallion from the Starkiller base. Poe Dameron, blue out of 50, and a Darth Vader show of force out of 299. Last pack from box number 7. Sketch card, Darth Maul, Shark T. Sketch card from Jamie Cosley. They didn't learn their lesson from last year. I don't, anybody know who she is? Rathtar and Jabba's Guard out of 99.
Is this box 1-4 base?
Yes.
I'm going to post so how many short prints?
I didn't even know you had that information handy. All right, last box. No Woods yet. Would love to see a Wood card. Although we do have 2 1-of-1s. 3 1-of-1s. The sketches are considered 1-of-1s, right? I believe. All right, here we go. Last 4 packs. Darth Maul, Low Gray. Sean Crawford out of 25 as Salt Marae. Ahsoka Tano and Grand Tarkin and Princess Leia again. Shark T, Figrin Dion, Poe Dameron, Medallion, Clone Troopers out of 99. And our alien identification guide, Skiff Guard, out of 299. 2 packs to go. Captain Phasma and Jabba the Hutt. Tito. Base auto. Chewbacca, Baloo. And Darth Vader and Obi-Wan. Last pack. Lando. Padme. Taya Sirkon as Sabine Wren. That'll be our last auto. The Jawas out of 99. And Anakin Skywalker, show of force out of 299. Let me get the list together and we'll get everything up here in front so you guys can see if you guys have any questions. I got the sheet coming up. It'll be on the screen momentarily. Let me do these. By stacks. Auto, numbered autos. Stamp. All right, I've got a list coming up on the screen here in just a second, everybody. Give me a minute. I'm working with Rip Queen here. Justin, you are up first.
Which Packs 1 through 4 parallel had the 101?
Box 1 through 4 had a 1, but they both had 101s.
Who was the 101 box one?
Lor San Tika.
And then what was the 101 in the second parallels? 5 through 8.
All right, I got the list coming up. Let me grab it real quick.
It's not sorted anyway. It's the way it came in order.
Which one?
The draft list.
I know which one is it. Oh, see, I see you. So I opened it when you still had it opened. All right, these are in no specific order. So here is the spreadsheet. You should see it on your screen right now. Here's the list of how we go. All show of forces in here twice. That's not.
It is?
Yeah, it looks like it was all. Maybe first letter, alien identification.
Yeah. No, then just take out the show of force if it's in there twice because it looks like.
But there's only 39 then.
Hmm.
All right, so while we work through this, let me show you guys what we got. We've got boxes 1 through 4. The base card, SPs included, those three, Clone Troopers, Royal Guard, Luke Skywalker. Boxes 5 through 8, the SPs are Luke Skywalker, BB-8, and R2-D2, Boba Fett, and Low Gray. Boxes 1 through 4, Parallels and Blue Metallics. There was a 1-of-1 Lor San Tekka. 5 through 8, Blue Metallics, and a 1-of-1 printing plate of FX7. All Show of Force inserts, all Great Rivalries, all Identification Guides. Captain, here's your starting autos. Rowan Nickel, Captain Antilles out of 25, Hondo Onaka, Han Solo. Hondo Onaka Han Solo Medallion. Greedo Otto, Admiral Akbar. Anakin Skywalker Medallion, Silver to 99. Captain Rex Otto, Princess Leia Stamp 249. Chewbacca Medallion, Bosk Auto to 50, Wedge Antilles Auto, Skywalker Stamp to 99, Darth Vader Stamp Old to 50, Bojo Auto, Yoda Auto to 50, Ashoko Tano. Is that an auto? That's an auto, right? The Oshako. Yes. Auto. Jango Fett Medallion to 99. Do you have the sketch? Obi-Wan Stamp to 249, General Grievous Auto, Colonel Dato Auto, Tao Wei Auto, Kyle Winman, Wheeler Tarkin Auto, Kilo Auto, General Grievous Auto to 50, Han Solo Medallion to 99, Sketch Card, I think it's a numbered auto, I think you're probably missing one. Sketch card. I'm unfamiliar with who is on the sketch card. If anybody knows who she is, let me show you. Please advise. The artist is Jamie Cosley, if that makes a difference. Sal-Elt Marais, auto to 25. Poe Dameron Medallion. Base Tito Auto and Sabine Wren. That's an auto, right? I believe. Okay. The printing plate is considered a parallel, not a normal hit. And it goes with the other numbered inserts as well as the blues from boxes 5 through 8. Sabine Wren was the sketch. Thank you, Justin. Got it. All right, so Justin is on the clock. Right, Justin, we're working on the figuring out which card is doubled up on the list. The 1-of-1 is part of the numbered. We can't have an extra spot. It goes with the numbered parallels. It's part of that set. Oh, I think what they're saying is this was in spot place of an auto. There was no, this was the hit in that pack.
Oh, is this a word? That's why we're
so this on? Needs to be a separate spot.
Gotcha.
I see what you're saying, guys. I got gotcha. You.
So, I'm like, so I'm this was in, right. Around.
What they're saying is this was in where the auto would have been. So this can't be in that pile. Okay. This is a separate spot, which is what we'll do. That makes perfect sense. The 101 printing plate is going to have to be its own spot.
I thought I was losing my mind. I'm like, they're all there.
So let's do that. Let's put that there. Okay. Perfect. Understood. Appreciate it. I see what you're now saying. So that does not go with that spot. I fully am on board. Yes, Ed. 39 spots. We're ready to go. Justin's on the clock. What do you want to see?
Can you not put that like how you normally do it so they can see the list and what's taken, what's not, and who's got what?
Well, yeah, I mean, I gotta. Let me get the auto focus off. Pick number one. You're going to take the parallel lot from boxes 1 through 4, which will be all these blues. These out of 99. The lower San out of 25. And the lower San 1 of 1 gold. No framed autos and only one sketch. Correct. Justin, that's to confirm that's what you're going with, correct? I will start showing some more stuff as we get through to your turns, correct? So Justin wants... All right, so just a quick update. There you go. All right, you got it. So pick number 2 is on the clock. Number 2 is Ed. Ed, what would you like to see? I know GFD got here a little late, so I'll start going through some of the autos again. I'll keep recapping while we're moving. Some of the stuff is already top-loaded, so we're going to get a little bit of visual feedback. General Grievous out of 50. Yoda out of 50. Bosk out of 50. Captain Rex out of 50. Captain Antilles out of 25. Saelt Marais out of 25. 1 of 1 printing plate of FX7. Other autos are Sabine Wren, Tito, General Grievous. These are all base. Colonel Dateau. Tan Wei, Wilhuff Tarkin, Jaquiel, Boba Joe, Ahsoka Tano, Wedge Antilles, Hondo Onaka, Admiral Akbar Greedo, our sketch, Sabine Wren, done by Jamie Cosley. There's a lot of stuff to go through, so just, you know, typically a few minutes. Obi-Wan stamp. Princess Leia stamp, Luke Skywalker stamp, and a Darth Vader stamp. Our medallions, Poe Dameron, Han Solo, Kylo Ren, Jango Fett, Chewbacca, Anakin Skywalker, and Han Solo.
What did Justin pick?
Oh, wow, Ed, that's that is pretty generous. What
did Justin pick?
Justin took the one of one stack with Lauren's son with the gold.
Who's up next?
Ed. I think Ed's trying to trade down though to 25.
Why?
He said he's feeling generous.
He's got 25.
Mike.
Does he have to trade away a draft pick?
Yeah, he's trading draft picks. That's what he's saying, Mike. You left the breakers room. What do you want? What do you want to do, Ed? You're going to go down to 25? Mike, he says you go ahead and pick for take this spot. He's paying it forward. Good karma. He's going to come his way. All right, if you want to see cards too, let me know. Box 1 through 4 base, 5 through 8 base, 5 through 8 parallels, 101 printing plate. You got your 3 insert sets. Captain Antilles auto to 25. Hondo Onaka auto, Han Solo medallion. Greedo auto, Akbar auto. Anakin Skywalker medallion, Captain Rex auto, Princess Leia stamp, Chewbacca medallion, Bosk auto to 50, Wedge Antilles auto, Luke Skywalker silver stamp to 99, Darth Vader gold stamp to 50, Boba Joe auto, Yoda auto to 50, Tano auto, Jango Fett medallion silver, Obi-Wan stamp, Grievous auto, Datu auto, Tom Way auto, Kyle Red Medallion, Will Huff Tarkin auto, Jakeel auto, Grievous auto to 50, Han Solo medallion to 99, Sabine Red sketch card by Jamie Cosley, Sayalt Marais auto to 25, Poe Dameron medallion, Tito auto, and Sabin Wren auto. Mark, is Mark M here? Mark M is on deck. No, why we're out of focus there.
No, if he's not there, he did not send me his list. So we would have to draft him. seen it on the rules.
Let's see.
What did Mike take?
Mike's picking right now.
Is Carl there?
Who's is Carl here? Carl, Chris, Mark, looking for a roll call here. All right, Mike, you got a pick by any chance, bud? You're taking the sketch. Okay. Sketch is gone. Pick number three is Mark. All right, sketch is gone. Yeah, you got it. You're good. GFD, what's your first name? Here's the autos. Yoda to 50, General Grievous to 50, Bosk to 50, Captain Rex to 50, Antilles to 25, and Sayal Marais to 25. All right, so I need to check on, let's do a roll call. I mean, I know Gary's here, Ed's here, Mike's here, Justin's here, Mark, Chris, Carl, Zlatko. Are you guys here?
I have sheets for...
Oh, gotcha, Chris. Okay.
I have sheets for Joe and Raymond.
Joe and Raymond, we have sheets for. We know they're not here. Tim, Mark M, are you here, Mark? Okay. Mark, I'm going to give you about another minute to step forward. Otherwise, the Captain Antonio Auto to 25 is going to go to Mark. We're going to give him another minute to show up, though. Yeah, Chris is here. All right, let's go on. Let's go to pick number four, which is Chris. Your lowest numbered medallion is out of 50. No, 99. You have four medallions to 99. Han Solo, Kylo Ren, Jango Fett to 99, and Anakin Skywalker to 99. Carl is on deck. You've got his list?
I don't have his list.
No. I do not know. Carl, are you around? I do not see Carl. Chris, let me know what else you want to see, bud.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Did Chris pick?
Did not pick yet.
Oh,
no woods. Nope. Nope. Oh. Yeah, a little, flip that one around. It's just kind of a pain when I'm cruising through them.
What do you mean?
Let me put it the other way, like that. But then I gotta keep flipping him. He's thinking. Click, tick, tick, tick. The lowest stamp is Darth Vader out of 50. Darth Vader out of 50 is the lowest stamp. Darth Vader to 50 it is. Boom. Gone. Okay. Now we're cooking along. So that's Chris. Pardon me. All right. Next lowest auto is going to go to Carl. Salt Marais. Oh, gotcha. My bad. No, Carl's not here. I thought he said he was. I thought he was confirming he wanted Darth Vader. He was just confirming that the Darth Vader was out of 50. Got it. No problem, Chris. Oh, my bad. Okay, so you want the Crawford auto to 25. So you're going with Zayelt Marais out of 25. Gotcha. Okay. All right, so Yoda is going with the number 5 pick to Carl. All right, Justin, you are back on the clock. And then in the hole is Zlatko. Zlatko, are you here? Zlatko has the next two picks, 8 and 9. 7 and 8, I'm sorry. I mean, I could probably save the video now, don't you think? So I could at least put some music on for these guys, because the draft portion probably doesn't need to be on video, does it?
Well, people that aren't in the draft will be able to watch.
I guess. All right, so Justin's going with the 101 printing plate. You got it, sir.
Is Zlatko not there?
Zlatko, are you present? I do not see Zlatko. All right, so Zlatko as the next two. All right, so the next two picks are going to go the next two lowest autos, General Grievous and Bosk's to 50. That means Justin's back up with number 9. Darth Vader to 50. Obi-Wan to 249. Princess Leia to 249. Luke Skywalker to 99. Those are the stamps. We have one numbered auto left, Captain Rex. We got a bunch of base autos, Sabine Wren, Tito, General Grievous, Colonel Datto, Ton Wee, Wilhoff Tarkin, Jaquiel, Boba Joe, Ahsoka, Tano, Wedge, Antilles, Hondo, Onaka, Admiral Ackbar, and Greedo. Three insert lots. We have Show of Force, Anakin Skywalker to 299, Darth Vader to 299. Rey base, Show of Force out of 99, Anakin Skywalker, Yoda, Emperor Palpatine, and two Obi-Wans. Alien identifications, Skiff Guard 299, Jabba's Guard out of 99, Greedo, Tarful out of 299, Skiff Guard, Figrin Dan, Tattoo Scavenger, Bib Fortuna. And then this one's got a huge stack, which would probably be the, is this the one that we made a set of?
Yeah.
This is, you'll probably be able to make a set of these base. Probably only a 10 card set, I'm thinking. And then the numbered ones out of 99, Han Solo, Greedo, Darth Sidious and Yoda, Darth Vader and Obi-Wan out of 299. And C-3PO and Salacious Crumb out of 99. After Justin is Raymond and then Chris.
What's up in that base parallel lot? Because Raymond's up next, right?
You got the blues. Those are numbered blues. And then you have two blue numbered ones to 50. Excuse me. And then two out of 99. Let's see who the SPs were. Clone Troopers, Royal Guard, and Luke Skywalker.
Luke was in both.
Luke Skywalker was in both lots. One through four and five through eight. There was a Luke Skywalker. Boxes five through eight had four short prints. Boxes one through four had three short prints, and both of those had Luke Skywalker. The base lot with the four SPs, which is boxes five through eight. Yeah, this is one through four over here. So I'm gonna keep all that together. That's Justin. So boxes five through eight is Justin. All right. Pick number 10 is going to be.
Is that
Raymond?
He'll take. take the Vader stamp.
Darth Vader stamp going number 10 to Raymond. Chris, you're back on the clock. Just to give you guys a little different look, here's what's left. Box 1-4 base that has three shorts. Boxes 5 through 8 parallels in blue metallics. Our three insert sets. Here's the autos. Hondo, Onako, Han Solo Medallion, Greedo Auto, Akbar Auto, Anakin Skywalker Medallion, Captain Rex Auto, Princess Leia Stamp, Chewbacca Medallion, Wedge Antilles Auto, Luke Skywalker stamp to 99. Boba Joe Auto, Ahsoka Tano Auto, Jango Fett Medallion, Obi-Wan Kenobi stamp, General Grievous Auto, Colonel Datto Auto, Tom Way Auto, Kylo Ren Medallion, Wheel of Tarkin Auto, Jakiel Auto, Han Solo Medallion to 99, Poe Dameron Medallion, Tidu Auto and Sabin Wren Auto. I think this is it, Stace. Here, this one.
Captain Rex.
Mm-hmm. Did we have a base too?
He's right up there. Or no, I probably just didn't put the numbering.
That's what I'm confirming. Okay.
I confirmed too with the checklist that it's an auto or a plate.
Right. The Tano Auto. So pick number 11, Ahsoka Tano. Going to Chris. All right, pick number 12 is Carl. Captain Rex, auto to 50 to Carl. Pick number 13, Chris, you're back on the clock. Gary, you're finally... Gary, are you still with us, Gary? Seems like it's been a while. Chris, you're back on the clock. Gary, you are in the hole. And then Justin for B and Zlatko are the next four. We're coming, Gary, I promise. Jim Cummings Auto. Okay. The Jim Cummings Auto is coming down. Hondo Onaka. Gary, it's your turn. Otto's left. Bubba Joe, Wedge Antilles, Tom Way, Akbar, Greedo, Colonel Datu, General Grievous, Tito, Tidu, Saban Wren, Wilhoff Tarkin, and Jaquiel. Justin, you are on deck with spot number six, with spot number 15 for B. The Jaquiel Otto is coming down off of our big board. All right, Gary's taking the Jaquiel Tim dry. And just want to get this out to you guys. Thanks, everybody that participated. We really appreciate it. Spot number 15 is on the clock. That is Justin. Well, right, it's B. Pick number 15, the show of force. All right, there you go. Thank you.
Is Dislike coaching up? But he's up now.
Show of force. Number 16 is Zlatko.
See, did he not show up yet?
Zlatko, are you here yet by any chance? Let's see if he's over here. That's not Zlatko. Let's see if he's over here. I don't see him.
What's the lowest number of cards you have left?
99, and then the base autos. You got the Luke Skywalker stamp to 99.
Give him that.
Okay. Zlatko is going to get the Luke Skywalker to 99. Let's see, Joe L.
I have his left. Let me see the insert real quick.
These?
No, the other ones.
Slayko took the Luke Skywalker stamp. After Joe, Mark's back up after Joe. These are the numbered ones.
I'm giving the medallion. Well, I don't know if any of the autos are better. He said he wanted a numbered auto and then go to the numbered medallions. So I'll just take that one.
All right. That was Joe. well. And Mark's back up there. Mark, are you back? Are you here yet, Mark? No, Mark is present. Did you get a list from Mark? No.
Oh, no, Mark, I don't have a list for Mark.
No. Chris, you are back. You are on deck, Chris. It's going to go Chris and then Justin and then Gary will be the next three. No. Just anyone? All right, there you go. General Grievous Auto coming off the board with number 18. Pick 19 is up, and that is Chris. Autos that are left, Colonel Datu, Tito, Sabine, Tarkin, Bubba Joe, Antilles, Tom Wee, Akbar, and Greedo. That's crazy. Come on, Chris. Oh. their parallel base lots. So you have the Blues from the second half, 5 through 8. You got Poe Dameron and Queen Apelana to 50. The Clone Trooper and Jawas to 99. Those four come with Blues. That's boxes 5 through 9. Boxes 5 through 8. Boxes 1 through 4 were already taken. You do have the base from boxes 1 through 4 with a couple of short prints. You got it, Ed. 3 short prints, Clone Troopers, Royal Guards, and Luke Skywalker. Yeah. The base lot that includes the Poe to 50. Well, it's the blue. You're getting all of the parallels with the Poe to 50. All right, so Chris, that's going to you. Box 5 through 8. Blue parallels with the numbered. All right, spot number 20 is up. Justin. Justin is up, and then Gary. Is Tim here? No, Tim. The alien identification inserts. There you go, Justin. Pick 21 is up. Is Gary. Last call for Tim. Tim, are you here? Tim is not here. At least I don't think that he's here. Gary, you are up spot number 21. Just a quick recap of what's next from the autos. Tidu, Colonel Datu, Sabin Wren, Wedge Antilles, Wilhuff Tarkin, Ton Wee, Admiral Akbar, Boba Joe, and Greedo. Stamps, Obi-Wan, and Princess Leia. Medallions, out of 99, Anakin Skywalker, Jango Fett, Kylo Ren, Chewbacca, Han Solo, Poe Dameron, base medallions, and we have the Great Rivalries insert set. That is it.
Can I see who Zlatko got? He just emailed me.
What was his third? Luke Skywalker stamp. Gary, did you go? Where'd you go, Gary? Gary, did you leave? Oh, there you are, Gary. You switched back over. All right. Yes, you are up. Yes, you, Gary. We are starting to run thin. We are over halfway there. Autos left. Ready? Tidu. Colonel Detu. Sabin Wren. Wedge Antilles. Willif Tarkin. Ton Wee. Admiral Ackbar. Boba Joe and Greedo. Those are the autos that are left. Boba Joe coming down. There you go. Thanks, Gary. Boba Joe going to Gary with spot number 21. 22 is on the clock. Tim S., last call. Tim S., I do not see Tim S. Yes. Okay. Who's auto? No, that one's gone. Yeah, he's there. So Tim with spot number 22 is getting, just to keep you guys updated, Sabine Wren. And spot number 23, Wedge Antilles auto coming off for Carl. Chris, you are up with spot number 24. Jaden, you are coming up. There's the scroller right there. Your spot number 30. We are on spot number 24 right now. Layla Stamp out of 249. Right there, Chris. We are down to six autos. No medallions selected yet, I don't think. Spot number 24, there goes the Princess Leia stamp over to Chris. Ed is up with spot number 25 via the trade. He is into original Star Wars, so I'm going to give him the Obi-Wan stamp. Spot number 26. Chris, you're back up. Yes, sorry, Jaden. You got spot number 30 from the randomizer. We are on spot number 26. So you will be able to make your pick shortly. The Greedo. All right. Greedo Auto is coming off with spot number 26. That means, Gary, you are back on the clock. with pick number 27. You've got five autos left. Tom Wee, Tito, Tidu, Colonel Dato, Will of Tarkin, and Admiral Akbar. Five autos left, and then you get into the medallions and the Great Rivalries insert set. He's in the other room, Jaden. He's getting ready to pick. He's got another pick coming up here shortly. Admiral Akbar, Tim Rose, going to Gary. Twenty-eight is Ed, and Ed will take. I'm gonna give Ed the Han Solo medallion. Twenty-nine is Carl. Carl's going to get the Tarkin auto. Will of Tarkin. Spot 30, Jaden, you are up. And here is what's left. Hold on one second. All right, so here's the three autos that are left. Tan Wee, Tidu, and Colonel Datu, your medallions, Kylo Ren out of 99, Jango Fett out of 99, and Anakin Skywalker out of 99, Chewbacca, and Poe Dameron medallions. And then we've got the insert set, Great Rivalries. So those are your only choices left. Inserts, you got it. The Great Rivalries going over to Jaden. All right, spot number 31. Carl's going to get the Ton away. Chris, you are back up with spot number 32. What do you mean, Jaden? Pretty much Justin took all of those. Oh, in your lot. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Yes, there were some numbered ones in there. Mostly all, these are the base. You'll probably be able to make a set out of those. You had C-3PO and Salacious Crumb to 99, Greedo and Han Solo to 99, Darth Sidious and Yoda to 99, and Darth Vader and Obi-Wan Kenobi to 299. Sorry, that's what you were asking me. Chris is taking the Kylo Ren medallion with spot number 32. And Ed is going to take the Chewbacca with spot number 33. Let me see what I've got here. So 32 is Chris. 33 is Ed. So 34 is up, and that's Raymond. Raymond's going to take the base lot. Base lot is going to Raymond, 35. Mike V is back up with spot number 35. Thanks, Jaden. Appreciate the wait. The one of one Lor San Tekka went with the inserts. No stamps left, Mike. You got two autos. Colonel Datu and Tito. And you got two medallions, Anakin Skywalker and Jango Fett to 99. And you have a Poe Dameron medallion. Nice, Justin. Sounds like fun, man. Anakin. There you go. Anakin Skywalker medallion. Michael Jordan's number, 23 out of 99. Or LeBron, if you're a Cavaliers fan. I'm going to take the names down because we are just about done. Mike's got one. Anakin gone. Going over to Mike. Spot number 36, Mark. He's not here. He'll get an auto. T-Doo. Spot number 37 is Justin. Justin, only three cards to choose from. Jango Fett medallion. Colonel Datu Otto or the Poe Dameron medallion. A lot of big choices there. Crazy, I know, Justin. Pick number two was the sketch. Before everybody leaves, I'm going to throw the spreadsheet back up on the screen. Scroll through all 39 picks to show everybody what they got one more time. Jango Fett medallion going number 37. Number 38, we're going to go with the auto. Colonel Datu. That's going to go to Carl. And spot 39. Mike, do you want the Poe Dameron medallion, or do you just want me to send you an empty top loader? I'm just kidding. All right, that'll wrap it up. 2016 Topps Masterworks. Let me show you guys the final list here. I'm not gonna announce every one. I will just scroll through the list. Here we go. Justin had the number one overall pick, and we could not pull him a C-3PO auto. Although you do pull out 2 101s, Justin. So that's nice. And you do have a padded flat rate worth of stuff coming your way. There's all 39 picks in their entirety. Thanks everybody for watching. My name is Tom. This is Rip Kings. I'm going to get everything uploaded here from this evening, this video. So thanks everybody for coming out, and have a great night and a great rest of your weekend. Thanks again, everybody. Tom signing out. www.ripkings.com. Thanks again.